Three today, we now know the name of a young man killed in a motorcycle crash after driving off from a traffic stop. Carson Storm of Omaha was 20 years old. Investigators say he sped off from an attempted traffic stop Saturday night on I-680 southbound right near Pacific Street. Storm reached more than 110 miles per hour during the chase before crashing into a van near 120th and I Streets. Two people in the van suffered minor injuries. Storm died at the scene.